Some people are worth melting for.
Remember who you are. Remember.
And so our journey comes to an end, but yours continues on. Grab hold of your dreams and make them come true. For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go, let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily ever after.
The battles, the stories, the losses and all the glory were changed by the way we lived every day. Just look up and reach to the sky. We all have the courage to fly.
Is it hard to control?
So what if they had the thing where it was, okay, there's closes to normal guests at 9 o'clock, right?
Yeah.
But then they had, you can eat till 11, or mm-hmm. stay open till 11, right? Then, really die hard fat, you could get a apricot after dark, which is basically what you're doing is walking around, right? Be like kind of like a walking club or running club and stuff, bicycling club, and you can ride around to like 2 o'clock for an extra like $25 a person or something.
Because they need to get stuff done.
Can we go on Splash Mountain tomorrow as the last ride? It's best space. I want to actually ride Splash. Oh, what's that?
What? Oh, is that a bunny?
Yeah.
A bunny.
I don't want to get wet my last ride, Dick. We got a pack tomorrow night, remember? So we have to get to be out of the room by 11. We'll go downtown Disney. We'll go to eat at Earl's, and we'll go to the outlets.
I'm going on Splash Mountain tomorrow, no matter what.
So while we're at Epcot, you can go there. I guess we're not doing Turkey Dog then. I don't think.
No, we are.
It's in Hollywood Studios.
What time is it?
12 o'clock? 1 o'clock?
I'm not.
I am. I'm just gonna do splash during the day though.
Which way?
I'll tell you when we